this is gonna be a get ready with me. So, not even a get ready with me. Gonna do my foundation. Just I'm wearing this from Rainbow.
Puffy sleeves.
Puffy sleeves
on the top.
I toned my face, and then I used the niacinamide serum and the Bobbi Brown vitamin enriched face base. So this has a primer in it, so I don't have to prime my face again before I do my makeup. This brush is from e.l.f. It's the e.l.f. Airbrush Blender. And this is how the brush looks. I'm going to be using my DaVinci foundation. So I'm going to use 2 pumps of this. Well, 3 pumps. To do my entire face.
The DaVinci N430.
N430, so now I got my foundation on. I'm gonna set it with some Boots Botanicas, the power of the plants, lighter than air mineral loose powder. In the color 005 translucent.
No, you guys.
I got foundation on my dress. Oh no. So I'm setting my foundation. I got foundation on my dress. Can you guys see that?
Choose.
Getting ready for a doctor's appointment. Now I'm going to highlight. That is the Revlon Photo Ready Airbrush Effect in the color 001 Ivory. Highlighter. What I'm going to do is take my Kat Von D in the powder, Kat Von D powder, Lock It powder foundation, the color light 42. Okay, after setting my highlight, I'm going to contour. With the Balm Your Hands Greatest Volume 2, I'm going to use the color Shadow Liner Fard Matte Reed. Now I'm gonna bronze. I'm using this color to bronze. Contour the jawline. I'm gonna use this blush in the corner. Then I'm going to use the Mary Luminizer to illuminate. Now I'm just going to
blend out.
I'm gonna curl my eyelashes. I'm also gonna use face is done, you guys. Eyeshadow is popping. I'm gonna use my CoverGirl Peacock Flare mascara. I'm going to curl my eyelashes again. You guys, I'm going to use that dark powder to fill in my eyebrows. Okay, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes again. Now I'm going to set my face. My Mario Badescu spray. And set my face. Give you guys a close up on my face. So this is a close up of my face. That blush is beautiful, right, you guys? So close up on my face. So thumbs up this video, share it, like it. Oh, this is my outfit of the day. Thumbs up this video, share it, like it, subscribe to my channel to stay updated on me and my life. Be blessed out to the same. Again, this is Brownie from Manhattan, New York. Mwah.